Let's make grilled cheese. Start by panning your bread and mayonnaise. Do this for one side of each slice. Flip the bread so it's mayonnaise side down and add one piece of American cheese to each side and one piece of cheddar. Then lift and put these together. With a cast iron pan over medium heat, we'll add our sandwiches. Then turn the heat to medium low and add our lid. After about 3 or 4 minutes, flip. That is yummy.